1, 2, 3, 4. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Making music with my friends.
Trucks, this here is the duck. We about to go a hunting bear. 'Cause
we got a great big convoy rocking through the night. Yeah, we got a great big convoy. Ain't she a beautiful sight? Come on, join our convoy. Ain't nobody getting our way. We gonna roll the stuck in convoy across the USA. Convoy.
Hey, you want to give me a 10-9 on that Big Ben? Negatory, Big Ben. You're still too close. Yeah, them hulk is starting to close up.
Up Interstate 44 like a rocket sled on rails.
Hey,
we tore up all of
them. Hey, you going? What do you know? They'll strike a light. Good day, good day. And how you going? Just say good day, good day, good day, and you'll be right. Isn't it great to be an Aussie? Taking a walk along the street, looking in shops, or buying a paper, stopping and having a yarn with people that you meet down at the pub or at a party. Whenever you're stuck for what to say, if you want to be dinky-dye, why don't you give it a try? Look 'em right in the eye and say good day. Good day, good day. How you going? What do you know? Well, strike a light. Good day, good day. And how you going? Just say good day, good day, good day, and you'll be right. Now when Italians meet, they all go crazy. The blokes all like to hug each other too. The Yanks invented hi and see you later, while the pommy will shake your hand and say how do you do. Now watch out for a Frenchman or he'll kiss you. The Spaniards go for older and we'll be right back.
the world. What a feeling just like every other morning before. If now I wonder what my life is gonna mean if it's going. The cars are moving like a half a mile an hour, and I started staring at the passengers and waving goodbye. Can you tell me what was ever really special about me all this time? But I believe the world is burning to the ground.
Brad's just up there getting a bit of downtime at the moment there. He's a big unit, as you can see from here. Well, I just really hope that his arse cheeks are sort of are comfortable that sits in his little squatter he's got up there. He's got the paper. He's very out wide, and I think I can smell from here.
Yeah.
I think I can smell it from here. Yep. he needs to have a serious look at himself. We were expecting a big day from him here, and I think he can come up with the goods, but I'm not putting any money on it.
G'day. Thank you very much for that.
Dust and flies, he cries. nose down his robe and rubs the sweat from his eyes.
Trying to do something special.
Hey, you got some pants on now.
I think you should turn it off. There's nothing special happening right here.
Yeah, but there's a new item. It's you can tell it's not the item. This building, I think, was built, I believe, around about 1872. And I'm not sure. That television is as old as the building. I'm sure it operates silent movies.
I think you know the order, Mac.
Okay. So, well done.
Youngest kid.
Oh, fuck!
Times this weekend. It's all we need to show that we can all work together to tackle this match.
Wait, I'll give you.
What's in it?
It's a Hawks, but it's a bit.
Come on.
Smash ball.
Come on!
This one, I'm going to take it and I'm going to try it somewhere.
The referees have cornered this fella. I don't know what he's done.
We've got him.
What's he done, head eye?
Disrespect.
Disrespect to the refereeing association.
Yes.
Code of conduct is.
We have our own special sin binning method here.
Yeah, okay, the sin bin will be several cable ties around the net of region.
Or wherever.
Yeah, the AAMI representatives of the Referees Association have moved in together. This is the first time in a rugby league history I've seen referees gang up on a player.
Table coin.
And now they are taking the offender over to the corner. They will take him away. Oh, no. A Parramatta player. Oh, no, that's my son. That's my son. Don't hurt him. Oh, go take him away. Take him away.
Brad, cable tie him.
Cable tie for this young fella.
Cable tie for this bloke.
Come on.
Brad, got cable tie there.
Referee sucks, apparently. Disrespect.
That's a minor technicality, Brad.
Disrespect the referees.
At the moment, we're just experiencing trouble getting him free once we cable tie.
Okay. That's all right.
That's our problem, so they might have to stay like this for the next 2 days.
All right. If you need to go to the toilet tonight, I will have to pull your pants down.
Okay, well, toys. I'll just get some more then.
Look at that people, Jack.
Hey, Mark. Wait, he's now in the shit bin.
Yeah, my son.
I'm going to come down and see how he's been shit bin.
My son.
Shit bin.
Okay, Jimmy. Apparently, Jimmy.
Don't swear.
Okay, what was the offence there, Jim? Disrespect to the Refereeing Association.
Fuck the referees.
Okay, yeah, well, that'll do. That'll do.
The referees are fucked.
I tell you what.
These are all cunts.
I tell you what.
But I'm not allowed to swear anymore.
Okay, now.
These are all fucking fucked.
Okay, this will be on the director's cut.
But I won't swear.
I tell you what, if you spill another drop, I'll drop kick you.
Whack that foot in from Stevie Manoy. Have a look at that. And he just keeps.
Yeah, we've got an offender here in the. He's tied to a log. Down in here. He's spilling a lot of beer. He's gonna. Okay, I think we might have to go to the judiciary and put in a claim.
Hey, you do it.
It's Elton John, if I ever saw it.
Jake.
Yeah.
That's it. Okay, I can't believe this boy comes out in a fucking dinner jacket.
Well.
Hey, come on. Fucking cameraman.
Cameraman.
He's got Channel 9 on it.
Yeah, he's got Channel 9.
Fat Matty Johns. Hang on, Matty Johns. Good to meet you, Matty Johns.
How
much does your brother's nose bleed? Fucking. Your brother's nose a bleeder. Matty, your brother's
nose. Okay.
Before you're going to defend me?
Right.
I don't know.
Go.
I don't know if you've got any defence at all, but the allegation is that the officials of tonight's game have sin bin a person for foul misconduct, for profusely swearing.
Well, before you go any further, I would like to enter into my own defence that this court was forewarned before that person got here.
The allegation.
I know exactly what you're talking about.
Take two. Hold on. Just listen now. The officials, the three of us today, have placed one Jimmy in the sin bin with a 4-ton bit of timber tied, 2-inch wrist, and a cable tie. Now, now, unannounced, unbeknownst to us, all of a sudden he has been released without any consultation. Without any consultation. Yes, Phil, you have been accused of releasing him against our wishes. I'd like to know what action made you take that decision to do that with
him. I'd like to put up my hand and say guilty as charged.
I'd say you're a soft cock.
No, I'm scared of his missus, and if he went over the broken arm.
Can I ask you a question?
Say,
Hey, I'm guilty. I've already pleaded guilty. That's it.
This is Australia. Check it out. That's all, folks.